crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that.
What's up, everybody? It's Smokestack Reviews. I'm Sean, aka Ringzilla.
I'm Chase, aka Ducky the Fucking Mother.
What's up, guys? Sideshow here.
And it's about 6 in the morning.
Way past our bedtime.
And we were out in a.
I don't have a bedtime.
We were in the middle of a carport. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. And we're just hanging out, and we decided that we wanted to
have a menage a trois.
So we did Fantasia menage with these two ratchet ass bitches on the fucking thing. And so it goes, what is menage?
Let's get into it, bro. Fuck that.
Hold on now. Everyone's dreamed about it at least once. Most never will get the chance. Kick back with two close friends and make out and fuck. No. And fire up a bowl of menage to get the party started. Well, do you feel like we're partying?
I feel like I just puked, got sprayed down with the hose, and then after my puke was sprayed off the table, I puked again.
And you grew up to poor innocent girl. Anyway, Michael, get into our rating system, and we'll get right into this fucking review.
All
right,
guys.
Tell them the setup.
Okay.
I won't tell them the setup, but it's a 32-inch KM oxidized tower with a vortex bowl and a cloud lotus with 3 cocoa mazayas, water in the base, HEPA diffuser, and a KM rainbow hose.
Alright guys, you already know our system, 1 through 5, 1 being the most terrible shit that you've ever tried. It's better smoking a dog turd.
5 smoking this.
By the way, that's a Camel Crush.
This is a Camel Crush.
Alright, 5 being the best shit ever in the world. Couldn't get any better than that. Alright, and clouds, we rate, cut, we rate, and taste.
Cut, I'm giving a fucking 4.
4?
Because it's really clumpy and had a lot of stems.
Juice wasn't too bad, was it?
Juice wasn't too bad.
And it's typical dyed...
Angry red
thing. Angry red, fucking minstrel red. We'll call it minstrel red. There you go.
Okay, so out of the box, this shit smelled pretty good. I gotta say, I'll say potent as a smell. It kind of entangles your senses, and you're like, oh my god, this actually smells pretty fucking good. But if you think that transfers to fucking taste, you're wrong. So wrong.
Flashbacks.
Truthfully, it's the lightest flavor I've smoked in a long time. And also, not to mention, considering how it was just like, why? I'm not even going to even get into great detail on this shit. It's a light watermelon. That's it. There's no good aftertaste. There's nothing. I almost want to steal Sean's cigarette right now because I'd probably taste something.
Got a whole pack right here.
I'm going to fuck that shit. I'm going to give the taste a fucking flat 1 instantaneously. And I'm going to go with the clouds probably a 4. Other than that, this menage is over with because the bitch threw up on your dick.
Alright, well, obviously you can see that it left a really bad taste, literally, in these two's mouth.
You left a bad taste in my mouth.
Now, what I gotta say is, you know, maybe light might not be a bad thing if you're a beginner smoker. Like, just to get yourself, you know, prep for the good shit, you gotta try something that's ratchet. For me, I'll give the taste a 3. It's nothing special. Cloud's obvious, it's a 4. It's alright. It's not the best. It's mediocre.
Like, how the fuck is this a new flavor?
It's not.
Like, truthfully, how the fuck is it a new flavor?
It's literally a watered-down version of Starbucks' watermelon freeze without the freeze. And okay. Even less watermelon.
Well, this will pretty much say it for you. Can you hand me the fucking pack of cigarettes again? This is how much I care about this. I'm about to light up another cigarette because this is fucking terrible. I'm not going to even attempt to really give this a good rating. I'm giving it a fucking one for sure.
Yeah.
Fuck this fucking cloud.
Fuck the noise.
I'll give the cloud the fucking three. Here, take this. I'm gonna fucking lighter.
Fuck the noise. This is what I'm doing right here. It's a Swisher Sweet Perfecto.
Okay, this is what you do with this flavor.
You don't buy it. That's what you do. Okay.
Save yourself the money. Get yourself.
I don't even like smoking that much. This is making me literally angry because what I want to do is smoke shisha, but I'm stuck with this fucking Camel Crush right now. I only smoke when I'm pretty much social outside of smoking hookah at home. But I'm stuck with this. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Save yourself some money and don't pick this up.
By the way, Hookah Pro video.
This is a Hookah Pro video. Check that out. Link in the description. Follow us on Twitter. Follow us on Facebook. Follow us on all that fucking good shit.
Send all the hate mail you want.
No. Who cares?
We're not gonna hate mail you want. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, we're,
if you're a
we're gonna scrap this shit.
But if you're a smoker and you smoke cigarettes, I'd suggest go buying a fucking pack of cigarettes instead of picking this shit up.
No, better yet, just buy yourself some legit shisha.
We're gonna scrap this and smoke Lebanese Bomb Show.
Because it's the bomb shell.
So, bye guys.